children, today I start class 2nd English NCERT book, page number 111, lesson number 7, make it shorter. See, you know very well about Akbar and Birbal. Do you know the name of Akbar and Birbal? Yes, Akbar is a king and in his kingdom Birbal was a minister. Here in your textbook they are given one incident. What happened will be there in the Akbar's kingdom. Let us see. First I read the lesson. Just you see and listen carefully. Okay. See here the lesson, make it shorter. One day, Akbar drew a line on the floor and ordered, make this line shorter, but don't rub out any part of it. See here, in the Akbar's kingdom, there are so many ministers. And one day, he tell their ministers to give the ministers to one task. What is that? Akbar draw one line on the floor. See, in front of the, on the floor, he draw one line. See, can you see this line? Yes. It's a king, Akbar. In front of it, he draw one line and said, make this line shorter, but don't rub, don't erase out any part of it. Without erasing, you have to make it shorter. Can it possible, children? See, here in the kingdom, all ministers are what they did. Let us see in next page. Okay? Can we go next page? Yes, here. See, no one knew what to do. Each minister looked at the line and was puzzled. All the ministers are in the kingdom. All was puzzled. They looked that line and they all was puzzled. No one could think of any way to make it longer. It's impossible. How could they all together discuss? Then no one could think of how it could be made shorter without erasing it. We cannot make it shorter. All they discuss. But when the Birbal started smiling, when the Birbal see this all, he started smiling. When it was his turn, he went near the line. What he did, can you think? Just you discuss with your friends. See, next. Now, see, go there. Now read the further. Birbal drew a longer line under the first one. See here, this is first one line. And under this line, he draw one longer line. See here. This is longer line. This is shorter line, isn't it? Birbal drew a longer line under the first one. Under the first one, he drew a longer line. He did not touch the first line. He did not touch that line. Everyone in the court saw what he drew and said, that's true. The first line is shorter now. He cannot touch the line, but now that line is looking shorter, isn't it? Yes, this is the intelligence of, who's that? Whose intelligence? Yes, Birbal's intelligence this is. Okay, can you understand, children, this lesson? See here, just you read and learn this lesson. Here some words, new words. See here, order, rub, puzzle, eraser, quote. See, order. Order means a command. Kings all are commanding, no? kings are commanding, isn't it? Kings commanding his people, his kingdom. He is a leader, isn't it? He is a commander. Next one, rub. Rub means to move to and for against each other. Next one, puzzle. Puzzle means confused. Next, erase. Erase means to rub or remove. Next one, coat. Coat means a body of people with a judge to solve civil and criminal cases. Civil and criminal cases are solved there in the court. If you know very, you did not see, just you go and visit court. What is going on there in the court? Just you go and see. Okay, court means a body of people with a judge to solve civil and criminal cases. Okay, can we go? You read this lesson and learn these new words. Okay, can we go next page? Yes. See, here in the next page, reading is fun. Here they given 2-3 questions. What did Akbar order one day? He draw one line and will tell them to his minister to make it shorter. Isn't it? Yes. What did each minister do? They are puzzled. How did Birbal make the line shorter? Birbal drew a longer line under the first one. Isn't it? Yes. Okay. This question answers I will send in your WhatsApp. Next, see, say aloud. Which letters cannot be heard when we say these words? See here. Here they given some words. Short, shorter. Bright, brighter. Dark, darker. Light, lighter. Big, bigger. Fast, faster. See here. Shorter. Here H silent. Next, bright. G silent. Isn't it? You cannot pronounce G. Bright, brighter. Dark. R we cannot pronounce. Isn't it? Next, light. Here see. G. Light. We cannot pronounce G. G is a silent letter. Isn't it? Okay. Can we go next page? Yes. See children, team time. This is team time. Discuss with your partner and draw pictures to show the following. See here. Here they given instruction. First you read this and after that you have to draw the pictures here. Okay. See. The ball on the left side is bigger than the one on the right. In the right side there is a small ball. I draw here small ball. Can you see in the picture? And left side big ball. I draw here big ball. Okay. First you read the left side is bigger. See here. Then right one. Right one, I draw one ball. Right ball is short ball and here I draw bigger ball. Next, see, Rita is shorter than Radha. Here you draw the girl like this. Okay, but Radha, it's a big girl like this. You have to draw. Simple drawing this is. Okay. Raghu's basket is heavier than Ratna's. You have to draw your basket like this basket. Raghu's Raghu's basket is heavier than Ratna's small basket. You have to put some things in the draw. You have to draw something inside the basket, like vegetables or fruit, anything. Okay. Next one, see there. Rajat is taller than Raj. Like this way, you have to draw here. Okay. Can you doing this? Can you do this? Yes. You must do it. Okay. Okay, children. Related class notes I will send in your WhatsApp. In remaining exercise we will see in the next class. Okay. Thank you. Bye.